Hi guys, this is Hans Kogia from Stroller Nord, and in this video we're gonna give a gaming review for the Panasonic P51 with us. P51 has the same MediaTek 1.2 GHz quad core processor, so it is basically the same chipset with Canvas HD, Canvas 4, Zen Mobile, Ultrafone 701 HD, Lava S504Q, and some more. So we're gonna test the game for Minion Rush and Subway Surfers. Game by Game Rock based on this app. This game itself, nothing lags somewhere here. This was the game itself, and now the game has started. As such, game was pretty smooth. As you could see, the initial load time was high. That is because of the game itself. So now we'll test another game, which is Subway Surfers. The game was pretty smooth, no lags itself, because the game has been developed very well. No lags, no load time, no nothing. So, GPU and the CPU performed very well for this game. So overall we got decent gaming experience on these casual free runners. It may vary to other heavy games like NFS Move Monitor, Asphalt 7, or even Dungeon Dragons. So that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, hit the like button and hit the subscribe button for more such videos. So thank you.